Essentially, this question is just asking us to estimate. So that means round it to basically the simplest number that you can, or technically one significant figure. It's going to become 2 times 500. And so we can see it's going to be 1,000.